or reveal any matter of any person which shall be brought under my consideration, cause have come to my knowledge in the discharge of my duties at the Uganda Investment Authority, except as may be required for the discharge of my official duties or as may be specifically permitted by the President. So help me God.
I, Morrison, Grace Jerwa Kakamba, being a member of the Board of Directors of Uganda Investment Authority, swear that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal any matter to any person which shall be brought under my consideration.
I, Gertrude Katisa Lutaya, being a member of the Board of Directors of the Uganda Investment Authority.
We have to fight corruption right from the institution that you're supervising. I want to tell you, it is not a lie. It is so tempting to be in this position, because the temptation that you will face from external forces to make you take wrong decisions will be so high. And they will want to facilitate you. What you have to do, put your head up and say, if I pick this money, I benefit myself. What will my country benefit? Think about your country first. What will my children and my grandchildren get if I decide to just sell or give out the land for $5,000? And yet I'm supposed to give it for free. And I give it to this person who would not develop the land. The only way you're going to resist the temptation of taking bribes, because when we catch you, we'll just fire you immediately, whether you're a director, you've given your responsibility for 3 years, whether you're a staff and you detect that there's corruption down here, which I'll pick them. And the hotline for corruption, we have one here. Before you reach Nakalema, Nakalema, or you reach IGG, the hotline will capture you. Because they report here. They report everyone. So I want to really caution you against that. So, and the only way you can do it is by putting that in your head, that I am not working for myself. I am working for my country and for the betterment of my country.
Wewao, mumalala ministry ebyentambula.